touchway. O'Gara has it. O'Gara kicks it. He's got it to touch. And it's near side of the pitch. The referee has blown the whistle here. In England, we've had some incredible games of rugby football at Twickenham. That, as they say, beats Banagher. Shane Horgan with a try. Late in the game.
O'Gara, little chip and shake, O'Driscoll is coming, bounce, it's O'Driscoll, Brian O'Driscoll, he's got the ball.
He's on across towards Horgan, over the 10-meter line, races towards the 22, goes to the line himself.
Can he get there? Shane Horgan, oh, just held up short. Trinner still has, Ireland still has, Horgan has another opportunity.
Goes to the line, touches the line, gets in for the try.
Referee and Eddie O'Sullivan look at each other.
It looks good, and they're going upstairs.
Now Shane Horgan rescued the triple crown for Ireland. I wouldn't be 100% confident.
Let's see it again. Shane Horgan. If you've done this, you will be remembered for many, many years. Watch the feet. The feet look good. Is the ball grounded? Every inch of Horgan. Yes! It must be.
Okay, give it to me.
You may award the try.
Ireland lead again. Shane Horgan is the hero, and what a hero.
The referee has blown the whistle here. In England, we've had some incredible games of rugby football at Twickenham. That, as they say, beats Banagher. Shane Horgan with a try late in the game.